I am Aravind Gupta, Director of Vivekananda International Foundation, New Delhi. I participated in the panel discussion on the future of conflict and wars. It was a very good discussion, and we discussed how the nature of conflict is changing and how it is becoming broad-based, going beyond the military dimension. Several new insights were emerged from that conflict, from this discussion, and we had a consensus that geopolitics and technology will drive future conflicts. Synergia Foundation has been organizing these conclaves, and this is a very good format that they have devised. Some of the top experts are coming for discussions on global and national security issues. I think the conclave over the years has matured, and we look forward to having more such discussions.